checking my messages.
In the middle of a movie.
Hey.
You'll get this back when it's over, young lady.
Don't get scared before the bathroom.
Told you not to get the big drink. Amateur move.
I bet I could tell you everything that's gonna happen when I'm gone. They're gonna steal another car. They're gonna almost get caught.
Julio? He's always weird. He almost died last night, so.
I know. It's just it was something else.
Look, babe. You literally saved the guy's life. No, seriously. You need to concentrate on getting stronger yourself so you can get out of here. Look, I'm really sorry about what I said. I was being a total jerk.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one.
Can I make it up to you? I've got 2 VIP tickets to a 7 o'clock movie tonight. I even let you put Junior Mints in the popcorn.
What are we going to see?
The new Fast and the Furious.
Isn't that the one with the idiots that steal cars?
And drive fast? Yes. But don't tell me you haven't seen any of the movies. Dude, best franchise ever.
Dude, fell asleep while watching the trailer.
Hey, you'll like it once you get into it. Trust me, all right? We got fast cars.
What else?
That's most important.
Yeah. Hey, babe. Mm-hmm. What are you doing today?
Let's see. Homework. I have to study for that oceanography test. Oh, I definitely want to shoot some hoops today. And with everything that's been going on, my game has been off.
You probably should have shot some hoops instead of taking me to that movie.
Are you kidding? And miss a chance to take my girl out on a town? Never.
You're right. It was a really nice night. I mean, with you, the movie sucked.
Who's texting you?
I don't know. I can wait.
I can check if you want.
Oh, I got it. Oh, it's my mom. She says she wants everyone to come back and help her set up for the conference. Guess it's back on.
Oh, cool. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Get some rest.
I'm not tired. All I've been doing for the past 3 days is rest.
Mm-hmm. Catching up on some homework?
No, Becca's gonna go visit Leo, so I wanted to write him a letter.
Huh. A letter.
What?
Nothing. It's just that no one's written a letter since 1994, so.
Yeah, well, he doesn't seem to want to talk to me, so.
I see.
What?
Nothing. Just ever since the explosion, you seem a little obsessed with him.
He's hurting, and I'm trying to help. What, are you jealous?
Should I be?
No. If you were in rehab, he'd do the same for you.
I doubt it. I'm sure he'd do the same for you, though. Hayley, did something happen between you two in that cave?
Yes, it did. We both got a virus and almost died. That's something that's a little life-changing. Sorry if you don't understand that.